Y'all was hiring. You sound dumb. You don't remember? Y'all put a sign up there saying we're hiring.
Peter Weber shares romantic sunlit photo with Kelly Flanagan. Peter Weber and Kelly Flanagan are falling more and more in love each day. Back in April, it was confirmed that the former bachelor and the ex-contestant are back together. Their relationship didn't start out conventional, but it's better than ever before. Kelly and Peter met before filming on season 24 of The Bachelor. Their chemistry was so strong, even Bachelor Nation took notice. But Kelly left 6 weeks later. The couple reconnected in Chicago back in April. Despite the romance rumors, Peter and Kelly denied they were dating. Then Peter finally confirmed their relationship on Instagram. And the couple hasn't stopped showing off their relationship since. Kelly Flanagan and Peter Weber are still going strong. On Monday, May 25, the pilot shared a photo of him and Kelly about to kiss in the sunlight. The photo looks like the cover of a romance novel. Even some of their friends and family caught the love bug. "My little ray of sunshine," Peter captioned the Instagram post. Bachelor Nation poured in with comments over the romantic post. Peter's outspoken mother, Barbara Weber, wrote, "Picture perfect?" Even Peter's former Bachelor contestants, Ilia Benavides and Kelsey Ware, shared their input. "Okay, this is actually really cute," Kelsey wrote. "This is too friggin' adorable," Ilia added. "My heart." Peter Weber went on The Bachelor to date 30 women. He got engaged to Hannah Ann Sluss and briefly reconciled with Madison Pruitt. But he ended up with his fifth-place contestant, Kelly Flanagan. According to the pilot, it was meant to be. Per Gold Derby, Peter talked about his unorthodox relationship with Kelly in a cameo video message recorded for Sage's 16th birthday. "To be completely honest, I think just the nature of the show definitely works, and I've said that since day one. I still believe it works, but I think specifically for the type of relationship between, you know, Kelly and myself just wasn't the most organic type of situation for us that was going to work." Peter accepts the fact that his relationship with Kelly didn't work the first time around. And he's okay with that. The 28-year-old also recalled a conversation he had with Hannah Brown on The Bachelorette in which he shared a Spanish saying that his grandmother told him that translates to "no matter what happens, let the waters run." "That's kind of been our relationship," Peter continued. "We've kept coming back in each other's lives. So the way I look at it, definitely an unorthodox way, but definitely worked in the end." Peter even brought out Kelly to sing happy birthday to Sage before sharing some dating advice. Kelly simply told the teen to just have fun. Meanwhile, Peter jokingly told her try out for The Bachelor before offering her a virtual rose. Peter Weber shared more about his relationship with Kelly Flanagan. He called their romance a beautiful love story, per today.
"So it could be like, not Monday, because I'm still trying to get over getting drunk for the weekend, so probably like Tuesday or Wednesday."